Okay, we have Paige versus the Phoenix. That is funny. One half Paige. So Paige is a Divas champion and a Divas tag team champion. I'm being paid.
There's the bell, and here we go. Man, that's fast. If you blink, you might have missed it. Oh, what an elbow. Eliminator reversed it. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? And that's how you stop an opponent dead in his tracks and both beating him. Not today, too fast. What a tackle! What a fierce kick. Knocked down, what a shot. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition. Whoa, this could be trouble. Absolutely amazing, that big superplex. Eliminator, reacting on instinct there. Cable television's hottest show, Monday Night Raw. a kick that was. What should Archangel be looking to do now, King? What great action we've had in this match. Archangel countered it. What an impact from that kick. And Archangel gets all of it. Got the leg. Oh, what a painful submission. I couldn't stand being in a hole like this. Unless she's the one applying it. Wait a minute. And she escapes the hole. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. Eliminator gets out of it. The other one, two. Realization has to be setting in. Archangel is in desperate straits. And there's the reversal. Reversal. Reversed by Archangel. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Oh, man! Stay down! Stay down! Archangel! Archangel gets all of it.
One, two, three. Oh, she kicked out. Oh, I just managed to kick out of that. I reversed that one.
Oh, what a counter. What a reversal. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. And that should do it.
Cover. One, two. How does he kick out of that? Hey, he's lying. Well, bye.